So from this technical standpoint, over the past couple of years, we've been using Tetrix parts and Matrix parts, which is okay for a good starter robot, a starter FTC team. But now we're veterans in this game. We know how to play, we know the rules, we know the season, we know how to treat others. And overall, we are a good veteran robotics team. So it is our chance to go take it up to the next level. This year we went ahead and we switched to Go Build Up. They also had a very kickoff start for this 2019-2020 year. Their parts are very different from what we used to do. They are 100 times bigger. They're huge, but they're actually more efficient. They're stronger, they're lighter. And the overall ideology of the concept of robot building has dramatically changed with Go Build Up. And by switching to Go Build Up, using their Strafer chassis, the wheels, all the way from the bottom of the wheels to the top of the robot, using the Go Build Up linear slide, that just made a robot much more smoother. And in the past, the Silver Team is known to always build janky robots, last minute bending, boom, let's bend this, boom, it's fixed, done, no more touching. But this time, well, we started to teach people CAD, and we just had a more pre-planned season this year. And that really, as you can see right over there, it really has shown. This is the best season Silver Team has had since it started as a club. And I'm just so proud of my team this year. The people who helped me, the captains before me, the mentors, the friends, family, they all supported the Silver Team. Because it's not me, it's not the previous captains before me, and 100% it's not the captains ahead of me. It's everybody around the Silver Team that makes it what it is right now, what it is today, and what it is right now for the judges at this season.